Hey Julie, can you go get the other remote from the attic?
Sure.
What happened?
Okay, I'm kind of getting scared.
Wait, I never turn off the light.
How did this thing get down here? This is kind of creeping me out.
Do you have the remote, Julie?
Yeah, and I found the dog that we saw in the attic. It just went in my room, and I don't know how.
That's weird.
That's really scary.
Well, here's the remote.
Thanks.
You know what? I'm just gonna throw this doll away.
Okay.
Bye. I threw away the doll.
Okay.
Okay.
Nice. What was that?
Did you see it?
Yeah,
I actually did.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Let's go find it.
Is everybody in here?
Wait, where's Julie?
Where is she? She was just with us.
I thought she was in here. Everybody was...
A note that says, I want Julie's body.
What does that mean?
She wants to possess her.
Come on.
Let's go, Jules.
Get her a towel.
Here, Jules.
Okay.
Here,
head. Julie, you want a snack?
Okay.
I'll be right back.
I'll have one too.
Okay.
Who's in the fridge?
In the fridge? Is Cinda, Joanna?
He was lying.
Julie, are you okay?
Okay, Jones?
Oh. Creepy doll, FaceTime audio.
What? Creepy doll. Answer it. Hello?
You haven't seen the last of me.
What do you want?
Julie?
Hey guys, time for bed. Lights out.
Okay.
Good
night.
Good
night.
Good night.
Back to the room.
Guys, wait up for me!
Okay, guys. So what we're going to do is we're going to try to lure the doll back into the attic. So we're going to use Julie as bait. She's probably going to teleport back into the
attic.
And we're going to try to trap her in a box.
Ready?
Okay.
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go. She has to be around here somewhere.
Yeah, she has to. Last time you put her. Guys.
What?
I think I found her.
She's right there.
Be careful.
Don't get close.
She'll attack.
She's evil.
Okay. Wait. Where'd she go? I was just about to grab her.
Put her in the box.
Sorry.
Put her in there.
Oh my god.
Oh, we gotta get out of here.
We'll never die.
I'm not gonna go and die here.
Me either. Go. Julie, you ready?